Hi everyone! Today you're gonna learn 8 different Korean phrases from K-dramas Itaewon Class. Welcome back to another video at K-Star.io. My name is Inyo. I have prepared 8 different Korean phrases to go through with Korean drama clips.
입에 맞으세요?
입에 맞으세요? How does it taste? 입 is mouth, 입에. 에 is location particle. 맞으세요? This is from a verb, 맞다, which is to be correct. 으세요? This is making the verb more polite. 입에 맞으세요? Is it correct on your mouth? This is interpreted as how does it taste? Do you like this food?
입에 맞으세요?
입에 맞으세요?
상관있어요. I care or it matters. 상관있다. This is an expression you may hear often in K-dramas. 상관 is actually correlation. 있어요 is from a verb 있다, which is to exist or to have. This verb cannot have an object noun. So 상관 in this phrase, this is a subject noun. 상관있어요. There is a correlation or correlation exists. But it sounds a bit awkward when you say correlation. This means it's related to me. It matters to me. I care. 상관있어요.
아니, 네가 무슨 상관이야, 엄마?
상관있어요.
상관있어요.
뭔 일 있었어요? Did something happen? 뭔 일 있었어요? If you look at 뭐 by itself, this is what. By adding an, it made what into an adjective. 뭔 일. 일 is event or happening. Just note that 뭐 can also be interpreted as some kind of. In this context, it sounds better when you think of it as some kind of event. 있었어요. This is the same verb that we just went through. 있다 verb to exist. 뭔 일 있었어요? Did some kind of thing happen? So you can interpret it as did something happen?
술 마셨지?
뭔 일 있었어요?
뭔 일 있었어요?
그래도 좋아요. 그래도 좋아요. I still like it. Even so, I like it. 그래도, this is even so or still. 좋아요, this is from a verb 좋다, to be good. But often it's interpreted as like. In this context, it's interpreted as like. I still like it. Even so, I like it. But if you want to find out the difference between 좋다 verb versus 좋아하다, you can click the I button and watch the video as well.
그래도 좋아요.
그래도 좋아요.
어떻게 됐어요? How did it go? How did it turn out? 어떻게? As you heard, you probably hear K sound. When H on the bottom and G together, it sounds more like K. 어떻게? How? 됐어요 is from a verb 되다, to become, to be okay, has many different meanings. In this context, you can think of it as to become or even to turn out. 어떻게 됐어요? How did it become? Or how did it turn out? In English phrase, you can see as go. How did it go?
뛰어오느라고.
어떻게 됐어요?
어떻게 됐어요?
안 바쁘면 데이트할래요? If you're not busy, do you want to go on a date? And here is used before verb, which is negation, not. 바쁘 is from a verb 바쁘다, to be busy. When you see verb root plus 면, this is if. 데이트할래요? 데이트? You probably hear it, right? This is English word date. We use a verb 하다 in English to go on a date. Korean to do a date. 할래요? This is, you can interpret it as do you wanna. 안 바쁘면 데이트할래요? If you're not busy, do you wanna go on a date?
안 바쁘면 데이트할래요?
안 바빠.
안 바쁘면 데이트할래요?
조금 어색해서 because it's a bit awkward. 조금 a little bit 어색해서. So this is from a verb 어색하다. To be awkward. It's conjugated to 어색해 because it's used with conjunction 서. When conjugated verb root is used with 서, one of the interpretation is because. 조금 어색해서. Because it's a bit awkward.
왜 손을 한 번도 안 잡아요?
조금 어색해서. 조금 어색해서.
The last one. 제가 노력할게요. I will do my best. I will make effort. 제가 is 저 plus subject particle that turns it into 제가. 노력할게요. It's from a verb 노력하다. To make effort. 알게요. This is will. 제가 노력할게요. I will make effort. Or you can interpret it as I will do my part. I will do my best.
제가 노력할게요.
제가 노력할게요.
Hopefully you find these 8 phrases useful. If you want to continue learning Korean in this type of format, please make sure to give it a like and share this video with your friends and family. If you have any questions, leave them comment down below. Then I see you guys next time. Bye-bye.